some good people here might die.
Why do this? Forgive me, no.
Then upon the raise your flag on the hero of
Carne, carne fresca!
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
One day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It will be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? Or they care about this coin? All anyone cares about this coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... Then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. No, no. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon. I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
You would say I am...
Why are you here? Get time!
Heed well of my word. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, he now walks our world, cloaked in shadow and darkness. And everywhere he treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by cursed strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will! All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evils. Men who sought to save these lands, to purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth. Let my teaching drop as the rain, my speech distill as the dew, as raindrops on the tender herb, and as showers on the grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord, ascribe greatness to our God. He is the rock, His work is perfect. For all his ways are justice. A god of truth and without injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They are...
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Maestro, it's with fear in my heart that I write this letter. The prophet has arrived. I feel it. The birds don't act as they should. They swirl around the location. I see them from my tower. I will not attend our meeting as asked. I can't expose myself like this, or the demon might find me. Forgive me, for I am only listening to my voice. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Guide me, Brother A.
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Lord's protection.
If you think the Lord has any interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And, believe me, if your precious Bible is anything to go by, he is completely lost his mind.
How can you speak as such?
You there! What do you want? Are you friend or foe? Only because they afforded me the opportunity to get close to the...
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Come here.
Where did I see you before?
Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Vattene via! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
Away, assassin! You should have listened!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates. Templars, always singing the same song.
You think a few mercenary will scare me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that Ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to this? Turn back now, and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
You'll not pierce these defenses. Tear him limb!
There's no way to treat a guest. Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto, non pena, requiescat in pace.
There he is!
Of course, Capo. Grazie for the beat.
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so, I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary. either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own. But perhaps, aided by Maestro, we might buy ourselves the time to form a proper response. Guard yourself well. Firenze may be lost to us, but it does not have to mean our end. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Your brother, Jacobo.
Till guns fall down and the moon comes out to play.
You!
Get off so easy.
Cats! He's getting clear! There! On him!
That one.
There! There! On him!
He looks for
Eccolo. No, you don't. On him. Thank you.
unwinnable.
Messere!
Laggiù!